Welcome back, guys, to the Crew 2. So we have a really busy episode here. We're going to try to finish off all of these races here, all of the leftover ones. And yeah, this is actually going to be pretty busy episode. So yeah, we don't need to worry about the drag race right now. All we want is to get to that mailbox. It's right over here. I just need to get my parts for my boat. Alright, perfect. Now we are going to... Yeah, we're going to equip those for one. And then... No. Oh, darn it. Okay, alright. What am I doing? Now for two, we're going to equip them. Now let's get my boat a bit better. Alright, now that that is done, we are going to go to this guy. We're going to travel to you, mister. And here we go.
It looks like Clarence has decided to grace us with his presence today. How nice of him. Although nice isn't always how he
Yeah, plays. Once again, we are not quite good enough, but I did want to equip those two parts to see if it would help.
Three, two, one.
Here we go. This is that first NOS. Alright. Took the turn a bit too wide right there. See if we can smarten up here. Looks like it's a big jump. Oh, what happens to you? Okay, so we can't even swap vehicles in the middle of a race. I actually had no clue. We have to hit these waves right. Once again, totally forgot about the NOS. I had that for a while, I think. I'm in the top three, so don't need to be any higher than this, but it would be nice to get first place. I wasn't even sure if that would count as a hit. Glad it did though. They're pretty generous with the checkpoints in this game, which I really love. I like generous checkpoints, because it sucks when you drive right past the checkpoint when you're in first place. It's honestly like the worst feeling. There's the finish. I can settle with the second place. That's fine by me. Perfect. We are so close to becoming that star. We got so many flipping fans from that Harley Davidson race. It was insane. Like, literally filled it like half up. Actually crazy. So, looks like we got a better one. That's like one. Okay, finally got one of these. But we have this crappy one, and this crappy one still haven't gotten that crap upgraded. And it sucks. It really lowers our performance. Okay. Once again, we have a busy episode here, so trying to get everything done. So, alright, let's try the, one of these, motocross ones. Let's travel to this guy, and let's do it.
I love events in the lake. Big cities, big crowds,
right.
Big sponsors. Not to mention big sales on t-shirts, hats, DVDs, you name it. Plus,
DVDs? Hey, joke me. What about Blu-rays? What year is this? Definitely it's not 2018 if you're talking about DVDs. Alright, and we're off. Got that NOS. I absolutely love these motocross races. I think they're actually one of my favorite races in the game. Holy man, this is actually awesome. This is such a sick race. Yeah, the Harley Davidson race, I think, was one of my favorite races. So it was so long and so tough. If I wouldn't beat that on my first try, I couldn't imagine having to try that again. And then the pressure, if you would have failed that a second time, failed that race, that then it would have been absolutely horrible. Like, actually, it would have sucked.
That's
how my races ride. Yeah, like, I like these short races for the fact, actually this race is not that short though. But yeah, anyway, for the fact that if you mess up, they're easy to retry, but I love those long races for just how diverse they are. And how you see so much, and your heart's always pumping, and just such a fun race. And there isn't actually like too many tough turns in that race. It's just that it's so high speed on some of the straightaways, and then also that if like everybody in that race was so fast that if you make one mistake, you're almost like you have to have such a so tough to catch up. It's everybody so fast in that race, not just you. So yeah, it's such a high speed race, and I really loved it. But yeah, like, I can imagine losing that race all of a sudden. Like, I messed up at the last 10%, and I thought it was done, except they actually won it, so that was nice. Came first. Oh, come on, what were we supposed to do? Don't really know if I can beat this one. First try. Was doing good, but sort of failed. Here we go. Bro, am I come first? Ruben, that's like flipping Jesse's Pig on Minecraft story mode. Don't tell me how I remember that, but I may have played the game for some platinum trophies. Actually, no, not just for platinum trophies. My friend played it, so it was really fun. So I thought, screw it, I'll get Minecraft story mode. It's like super cheap. Season 1 and 2, all of the episodes in both seasons. Was it like $19.99? So like, screw it, I'll get it. That's actually like a really good price. It turns out it was really fun, and I just won this race. Holy crap! And yeah, it turns, and I never even realized it, but it's super easy to get platinum trophies. So I got two of them. And I also got some other platinum trophies. I think I got five. So yeah, pretty proud of those. I like hunting for trophies on some games. Depends on the game though. Like Uncharted 4, never gonna do that. Cause I have to freaking speedrun the whole game in 6 hours. Just no way. No way I'm doing that. Okay. So. Let's try a little street race here. This is probably gonna be like the toughest race we're doing today. But yeah, we still have two more after this if you want to get everything done. Got my Ford Mustang.
Wait a minute. Tio's got a girlfriend. I thought he was married to his car.
I freaking love cars. Like, honestly. Here we go. Mustang is one of my favorite cars, the Mustangs. It's one of my favorite affordable cars. Although, my all-time favorite car, definitely the Teslas. Absolutely love them. The Roadster. Holy crap. That's my dream car. The Model 3, Model S, and Model X. Love them all. The Civic. If I had to, I would own the Civic. No, I would still love it. Let's go. Oh yeah. Going up on the roofs. Is this like a 3-lap race? I think it is. I'll check if I see that ramp one more time. Oh no, that's a 3-lap race.
You don't belong up front. Time to put you in your place.
Oh yes, I do. I hate to, if I hit it at 66% or a bit more. Never mind. Bit more than, oh, it's definitely a 3-lap race. Actually, it might be even a 4-lap race. It's just a 4-lap race. I just totally stopped right there. Yeah, basically this race is a 4-lap. Never had a 4-lap race before. I think if I had a 3-lap race, jeez. Oh yeah. Jeez, or maybe not. No! Damn it! Like, are you joking me? That was horrible. I was in first, then I messed up on like literally the last turn. That was gay. That was dumb. Up and over. Totally plows through everybody. Dude, there's somebody on a flipping bike in this race. Tio.
You got him where you want him.
Miles. Flipping Miles Morales off of Spider-Man. Did you see it? How in the third Spider-Man movie, like not the Spider-Man Far From Home, but the Spider-Man after that, saw a poster. Miles Morales is going to be in it. I think it's called Spider-Man Homies. Oh, yeah, he's going to be in it.
Drop on you.
He literally got the drop on me. Except, yeah, they sort of show that Miles Morales is going to be in Spider-Man 3, aka Spider-Man Homies. No! Spider-Man Homies, that's a sick name. That was the turn that I messed up on the first time. And I messed up on it again, just great. Well, I vote for retry. Retry. If this takes up this whole episode, I'm gonna be mad. Cause we had so much stuff planned. I should have won the first time, but no, never.
You've got this from the get-go.
Well, clearly that the first, I should push that guy off. Like, honestly, should have messed him so hard up. That was not proper English, I'm sorry. Should have messed him up so hard, that's what I meant to say. Messed up that guy. But he got in my way, so I had no choice. I feel like whenever I'm thinking about that turn, I messed it up. You have to break, and that's an easy turn. Really easy turn if you break.
You may be ahead, but I'm right behind you.
Really? I don't think so.
Okay, you pass me. Now let's see what happens when I pass you.
You'll pass me, not much will happen. Then I'll pass you again. I think I missed a shortcut. That's a shortcut, Jesus. If I realized that, I just spotted one. Try it next lap. Perfect. I'm gonna go for that shortcut next lap. It's gonna be pretty sick. I screwed up there. I missed it again. I'm sorry, guys. Oh, I thought I screwed up that turn again. There we go, the lovely 3-lap race. Is over with. Oh yeah. Nux. Nux. Couple of green ones. Only green. Are you joking me? Might as well upgrade that crap. 150, 162, 163, 173. Pretty good upgrades. Let's check out this guy. Yes, finally the 13 one. And there we go. Okay, so what we are gonna do, I'd say, so we have 2 left, I think. This guy and boat one. I'd say let's do the boat one and end it off with some motocross. This is an easy boat one too, like actually really easy. Is this in like in a small lake? Okay, Look at how small this boat is. Like, holy crap.
They say what happens in Vegas stays in Vegas.
Oh, yeah.
But we've got a race coming up there, and everyone's gonna know about it. And where we're going, we won't need roads, my friend. Just canals, pools,
and a couple of kitchen sinks along the way.
Why not?
Okay.
This is a big deal. It's the first time anyone's raced here. A boat race in the middle of the desert. It's a crazy idea, but that's exactly why it works.
Next thing you know, they'll be racing planes on the strip.
Nah, that would never happen.
Okay. Yeah, imagine racing planes on the street. That would be a really, really clever idea.
Let's pool our efforts to make for a great race.
Jesus. Oh, look at this.
That's it.
Pretty neat.
Trapper in your wake.
Trapper in your wake? Is that a strategy? Trapper in the wake. Come on.
By the way,
stay in there.
Can you tell me why we're having a boat race in the desert?
Why? Why are we? Right under there. Oh, I love this race so far. Awesome race. I haven't even used my NOS yet. Jesus. Alright, there we go. One lap of the two done. Jeez, no. Messing up. Curtis, or if you have to come first place in this race, since there's only 4 people, I bet you do. Cause top 3, that'd be like way too easy. Even top 2 would be pretty easy. Probably have to come number 1.
It's a better view from up front, isn't it?
Oh yeah.
Now's the time for you to go all in.
Use my nonsense to get through here. Alright, let's use it. God, bad idea. There we go. Use it when we're going slow so we don't have to deal with insane speeds. Oh, come on. Booyah, first place. Almost a star. All right, final race of being a famous.
Do doesn't exist. Invent it, then tune it, test it, and when no one is looking, bam, turn it loose.
Yeah, we need to keep the crowds and the pilots entertained. We always need to find the twist, the thing to make it laugh. To say to everyone, stay tuned. Wait till you see what's next.
Yep.
So I'm guessing you've noticed there's more than one way to make a name for yourself with the family. However, just because you can, don't mean that you have to. You'd rather just tool around the country taking pictures of Bigfoot? Be my guest. It's about freedom.
Look how fast this boat backs up. That's insane.
And the freedom not to.
Here we go. Time for the final race, doing some motocross here. Okay. Let's go.
Listen up. I got a race you need to be a part of. You want eyeballs on you? This is the one.
Hollywood.
This event is so unique, it turned into a major happening. All the top riders will be there. J. Just one you gotta watch out for, though. Tucker Morgan.
Oh, no, never mind. I thought that guy was just floating.
So, you get on that bike, and you beat him. You hear me?
Sure. Gotcha. Let's go. Oh, we're going downhill on a motorbike. Not too smart. Real life, I would probably be dead right there, but whatever. Real life, I would be dead right there as well. But whatever, it makes it more fun. I'm up for it. Real life, I would be in pieces right there. I'd probably have my head chopped off. But once again, it's a game. Makes for it to be more fun, so I love it. Oh jeez, how's my guy so good? This is a really, really fun race. I love it. Oh no, I was scratching my nose, bro. No! Ha, blocked him. I like how it's a one lap race too. I love one lap races. Jesus! How am I supposed to know where to go? Oh yeah, big jump on the roof. Just barely made that. And that. Jesus. Barely cleared that one fence as well. Oh, second place. Looks like I came first all of a sudden.
Wade? Wade, over here! Can we get a shot of you with the winner, Wade?
I came second, but for some reason I was on the top. Oh yeah! Oh! Not quite! Well.
Does owning the track, deep woods, heart of the city, it doesn't matter. If there's a path, we'll find it. If there's no
Jesus
road, we'll make our own. I'll tell you straight up, if you want to follow someone else's path, this isn't the place for you.
If you ask me, the best part of the race isn't the race.
Okay,
winning the race.
Oh yeah,
points, not to go all loaded on you, but points lead to victory. Victory leads to party, and party leads to... You catch my drift? You're the winner?
And party leads... Okay, I see what you mean. I see what you mean. Alright, so, if you like this video, smash that thumbs up and subscribe button to make it the blue and a really boring gray color. And I will see you, folks, in the next video. Peace out.